it comes with some Blair Underwood. You probably know from L.A. Law as well as the new NBC thriller, The Event.
So listen, I got a question for you. So I'm good right now with the six packs, kinda. But I hear there's like a whole plastic surgery thing that you can do, like to just kind of work those six packs out when I'm in my 50s and my 60s and my 70s. So if there's a plastic surgery for the six pack for the man, let a brother know. Holla at your boy.
He's not alone.
No, he's not alone. And the point is,
the answer to this,
that we do have a surgical solution. And, you know, liposuction has come such a long way. There's a technique that this is the old type of cannula, but there's a new cannula. It's called Vaser. I like to call it supercharged lipo. What it does, it not only sucks out the fat, but it first melts those fat cells. So it takes care of the fat cells, looses them up, so you're allowed to remove more fat cells evenly, less discomfort, less bleeding. And you see how that works. You remove the fat cells, the skin has a natural ability to shrink down. And as far as a six-pack procedure, we do have that. With the Vaser instrument, we do what we call etching. We turn the instrument up, we bring it more superficial to the skin and actually etch out.
Ooh. So is it a six-pack? Six-pack lines?
Well, they're surgically creating six lines, and I have a picture to show you. Now, this isn't a pure six-pack, but look where he started. And this is a tough case because
he started with a keg. Now he's
And I got it down to a tapper.
And he worked out some, too, right? You can tell because he lost some weight up higher as well.
You have a very astute eye. He did.
I knew that wasn't just from a procedure.
He did lose weight on his own, but a lot of times a little kickstart with lipo will promote patients to do that.
Thank you. That's actually very helpful, I think, for a lot of men out there. Coming up, what's one thing you should add more?